Today I want to talk about how to grow your natural hair. This review was powered by Brand Backer, and the Pura door system was sent to me for review purposes only. Although this is a sponsored review, my opinions are 100% my own. I experienced this product firsthand, and I'm going to go ahead and give you my review. Step one to growing your natural hair, long, strong, and beautiful, is to moisturize inside and out. Make sure you drink plenty of water on a daily basis. Use pure oils in your hair, such as avocado oil, coconut oil, or organic argan oil. Definitely do not put mineral oil or petroleum or lanolin in your hair if you want it to grow. When I massage my scalp with pure oil, I'm also using the Pura door argan oil. Just 2 drops of this on my scalp, massage my scalp on a regular basis. This is also great for not only your hair, but your face and body. It's also great at reducing scars as well. Plenty of vegetables and fruit in your diet is not going to hurt, it's only going to help. How you treat your body on the outside will determine what your body does. If you want your hair to grow and to be healthy and long, then you have to take care of yourself. So water, pure oils and essential oils, vegetables and fruit, and plenty of exercise will definitely get you on the right path to having longer, stronger, beautiful hair. Schedule regular trims, whether 3 to 4 months or 12 to 16 weeks, get your hair trimmed. But make sure that you see a professional. Refrain from as much heat as possible. Heat is what causes our hair to break and causes our hair to break off and damage it. So if you don't have to use heat, try not to use heat. But if you do, make sure that you're putting protective products on your hair so that the heat doesn't damage it as much. Consider protective styles that are very low maintenance. The less maintenance and manipulation you do to your hair, the more it can grow and be strong, long, and beautiful. If we're constantly manipulating our hair and messing with our roots and our edges, it's hard for it to grow. Some protective style ideas that are really great: crochet braids such as this, wigs, sew-ins. These are all awesome protective styles that will eliminate the manipulation of your hair, but you can still look beautiful and amazing while you're rocking them. I would suggest that the hairstyles are not too tight, especially around the edges, and that you always wrap your hair up on a regular basis. I only shampoo my hair in between styles, and when I do, I am using the Pura Adore Argan Oil Premium Organic Shampoo, which helps with hair loss prevention therapy. This is what I use in between my protective styles. So when I'm done with my crochet braids, and I take them out and I take my braids down, I am washing my hair with this. This creates thicker hair and prevents hair loss. Another way to grow long, strong, and beautiful hair is to condition on a regular basis. Just like you shampoo, you want to make sure that you condition your hair as well. I actually condition my hair way more than I shampoo it. You want to condition at least once a month. You want to deep condition your hair, and you also want to consider hot oil treatments as well. When I condition my hair, I'm using the Pura door argan oil premium organic conditioner. This is supposed to maintain or enhance my shine and manageability of my hair and control. It's also gentle, nourishing, and it's made from 99% vegetable ingredient. The premium organic conditioner also adds texture, shine, and luster to your hair. It's free from SLS, parabens, and gluten too. And when you're finished conditioning, shampooing, hydrating your body, and making sure that you're taking care of yourself, wrap it up. Make sure that you're using a satin bonnet or hair scarf. Protect your edges, protect your hair. And make sure that the hair scarf or the bonnet that you put on your hair is clean. Clean hair is good hair. That's the only kind of good hair I know. It's clean hair. Tying your hair up in some type of satin or silk scarf will prevent your edges from going away. It will maintain your hair, keeps its luster and its shine. You don't want to be walking around with matted, ugly, dirty hair because you decided not to tie it up. When it came to this system, when I received it in the mail, I was very surprised because this is quite a lot of shampoo and conditioner. Because I don't use shampoo as much. I see myself having this for quite some time because I don't put a lot of product in my hair. With this, you don't need a whole lot in order for it to lather up and for it to work. It does really work with just a quarter size of product in your hand in the shower, working it through. In addition to the shampoo and the conditioner, I also received the Pura Argan Oil for my face, body, and hair. And I used them all simultaneously. Now, I will say that the packaging was very difficult to open. It came in such a large quantity, so like I said, I really like that part. It smells awesome. The conditioner has a lavender and vanilla scent to it, which I smelled like it was really, really good. With the steam from the shower and conditioning my hair, this smells amazing. So they get lots of points for that, because I love when my shampoo and conditioner has that scent that's strong and it's beautiful. Like, it smells amazing. It really does. It lathers up awesomely. Like I said, you don't need a whole lot of product. All you need is just a quarter size of product, and it lathers up amazingly, so you don't have to use a whole lot and you still feel that it's effective. When it came to the shampoo, my hair felt clean. That clean feeling after you wash your hair and you don't feel any type of product or residue or anything, my hair felt so clean after using this shampoo. When it comes to the conditioner was amazing. It made my hair extremely soft, so my natural curl pattern was very defined after getting out of the shower. When I use this, I love to use this with the wash and go in the future, because I saw my curl pattern and it was beautiful after using the conditioner, and it left my hair feeling very soft like a baby, and I like that. The shampoo and the conditioner both retail for $24.99 a piece. Depending on your budget, that might be cost effective for you. $24.99 for a bottle of shampoo is pretty decent, especially with the fact that you don't have to use so much and it works incredibly well. And then also that you know that it's gonna last a long time. So considering how the size of these bottles and where I'm at right now on each of the bottles, it's probably like right about here. And I've had this for about 3 or 4 months now. I'm assuming that I could probably go another 3 or 4 months and probably don't get anywhere. So this time, probably in December, I'll probably be done with this. And I think that's a really good bargain considering you pay about $50 for the both of them. Now, the Pure Argan Oil also retails at $24.99 for this small bottle of argan oil. For me, that's not really a good bargain considering how much you get shampoo, how much you get conditioner, how much you get argan oil. For $24.99, that's a lot for argan oil, but it's a pure oil, so I can understand why the price point would be a little higher. However, for all our budget-friendly women out there who don't have a lot of money but still want to look amazing, I don't know if $24.99 would justify me paying for this small bottle of argan oil. So total to combine, this is like $75 worth of hair product, but as I mentioned before, for 3 to 4 months, and I haven't even used half of it, it's really a great bargain. Now, the argan oil, maybe not so much, but if you're only using it for your hair, perhaps you might not have used it as much as I did. I'm almost depleted. I probably have like a couple of drops left because I did use it on my face, body, and hair all at the same time. Since using the Pura Door system, my hair has been thicker. It has felt noticeably stronger and healthier, and I don't feel as though I need to supplement with anything else. This shampoo, this conditioner, and the argan oil together have really, really improved the strength and quality of my hair since using it. And that's my honest to God opinion. I really do like it. I think that it's well worth the price, and I think that it's a great system to use if you want to prevent hair loss, if you want thicker and stronger hair. Now, some of the cons I have about this entire system, me being completely honest, when the packaging came out, the conditioner and the shampoo both have pump bottles. Now, these pump bottles are awesome when they work. However, it took me rigging them up for like, I took 20 minutes trying to rig them up just to get them to work. The pump system is not the most effective system, and it kind of broke on me. Outside of that, like I said, the argan oil ain't nothing. This ain't nothing. Like, seriously, you pumping this stuff out of here and you using 2 drops, it's not gonna last. Especially if you're using it on your face, your body, and your hair. I kind of feel like you gonna give me this much shampoo and you gonna give me this much conditioner, you should give me this much argan oil. Cause they don't match. This is like the baby. And you know, for $24.99, that's a problem for me. I'm using this more than I'm using the other two. You know, this gonna last forever. This is gone. This is gone quickly. So that's my problem. Outside of that, I really didn't have any issues. I really did enjoy the system. And I do feel like my hair is much better since using it. It is effective. It actually works. Now, whether or not it's worth it for your budget is different. For me, it was all right. This I wouldn't do. The other two, I'm pretty much okay with. Overall, it all balances out. The Pura Adore hair system really is effective. And I really, really like it. Pura Adore offers free shipping anywhere in the continental United States. And if you want more information about their products, you can go ahead and go to their website, pureadore.com. And I will leave all their website and links information at the bottom of this video. That's it for growing your hair long and strong. Do you have more advice on how to grow your natural hair long and strong? If you do, make sure you leave a comment below. And you have any questions, hit me up on my website, GaptoothDiva.com, GaptoothDiva. Do you like the Pura Adore hair system? Do you know about it? Do you want more information about it? I'll leave all the links and information on my website. Tell me what you think. How do you grow your hair long, strong, and beautiful? And if you have any tips or advice, make sure you leave a comment. If you like this video, and please subscribe for more of the Baddest Creative Motivation. Until next time, I'll see you later. Have a good one. Peace out.